Pride to me means being honest and happy with yourself. For me, my journey, I went through a lot of trial and error, a lot of identity crisis.
I think pride is about being authentic. It's about celebrating yourself, celebrating your community, being there for each other.
I think it's a learned acceptance of realizing that there's nothing wrong with me, that this was not a choice, which I was told.
Pride is something that everybody has in some way, shape, or form. And whether it's gay, straight, or bisexual, everybody, you know, has some sense of pride, just owning who you are as a human.